rock to his coat.
Great water tank.
The track was even steeper than he remembered. I can do it. I can do it. To the top, he chucked. Then there was trouble. His pistons and his traction rods rattled. Inside the passenger car, the picnic camper burst open, and the narrow gauge controller and Mrs. Percival were juddered and shuddered.